Hey Mark, Nick at Thai Chef here. Give you a look at this truck. Nice and clean. Rubber's good. I don't know how well that'll come up, but looks about 89% to me. Not a ton of rust or anything. It shouldn't be, but... And it's hard to tell with the rain, but I don't really see any wear, the scratch, anything like that. I have no reason to disbelieve my associate telling me that it was a salesman's truck and it has that look. Nice interior. Dual zone climate, all that good stuff. Must admit the Toyotas are a bit off the beaten path for me, being a domestic guy, but... Back seat doesn't even look like it's been used, really. Look at the back here. Might have done a bit of towing. Nothing too major, I wouldn't expect. It does have the reverse cam in the box. Got a bed mount in it. Bit of scratching. It's kind of to be expected. Under the bed mat, nice and clean except for dust. It's not there to hide any sins. Probably, no doubt, a guy put it in when he bought the truck. First slider. All in all, a nice clean truck.